I've been following him for about a month, and I found him through my dog sitter. Been struggling since I've had him, which is 3 years now. He's 8, got him as a rescue. Did not know he had aggression, so it was a big surprise to me, and honestly devastating for me, because I wasn't used to it, didn't know how to handle it. And today I feel like now I have something to work with. My last lab was like this sweet little saint who never was, you know, misbehaving or anything. And then I get this dog, I get him home and I take him for a walk and he's like explosive on a leash. So it was terrifying. And I'm still scared of him sometimes because he's so strong. But I feel like now I know when to catch things, and I love the term loading. It's absolutely brilliant because that's what they're doing. So if I can catch him the second his ear goes up, to say, oh, I see something, that's when I need to catch it and correct it. There was no negativity here. Everything was, focused on building a better, you know, team relationship with your dog. Like, I'm the boss. Let's work together, though. I feel like I have the tools. I know what to do now, but it's more a matter of me being quick enough and me being stern enough and putting myself in the boss position.